Hello guys, today I will show you how you can transfer a GPS route from one TomTom Rider to another. Select menu, my routes, also on the other one, menu, my routes. You can find this one at TomTom Rider 400. Here you select share tracks. And then we will select the routes we want to share. Share. Send by Bluetooth. Then we will select TomTom Rider 400. For send. All the tracks are imported. And that's how you share GPS tracks from one TomTom Rider to another. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye bye.